Good morning, everyone, and welcome to what we all hope will be a really good day's cricket between two pretty even lineups. We've a lovely clear sky here today, and it should make for a perfect day out for the crowd.
I have Shane Warne alongside me.
Let's hear his views on the pitch.
A very good morning, everyone. The pitch will be very fast with plenty of bounce, so the fast bowlers and wrist spinners should particularly enjoy bowling on it. There are also plenty of runs out here if a batsman can get himself in and accustomed to the pace. I would certainly fancy steaming in on this pitch, as it should be pretty lively.
The captains are about to make the crucial toss, so let's get down there and see who wins. This could be an important toss to win, and they're batting. Well, that's an interesting call. Let's see whether it's the correct one. Most of the crowd have found their seats, so it looks as if we're finally ready to get the match underway.
They need to score at a decent rate right from the start. Quick singles are the key for the openers. The opening bowlers are the key. If they can keep it tight and pick up a couple of early wickets, then they might be in with a chance.
There's some real tension surrounding this match and expectations are high. Let's join the action. He's having some problems with his run-up out there. So, the first run's now on the board. That's so frustrating for the bowler. One more onto the team total. Stay there. No runs off that delivery. The umpire signalling that as a wide.
Yes! Make it!
That's raced away to the boundary. Bowler really needs to keep it tighter. That was four the moment it left the bat. That clattered into the hoardings. He found the gap with precision. Splendid stroke. Another run onto the scoreboard. How useful are left-handers against leg spinners, Shane?
Left-handers can be useful against leg spinners, but I always enjoyed bowling to left-handers because they had to play every ball. When the ball's spinning out of the rough, they have to play the ball.
That's raced away to the boundary. That was a really classy shot. Quickie to start a new over. One more onto the team total. Another single onto the total. Another dot ball. Another run onto the scoreboard. No run taken off that ball. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. Five runs conceded from the over. The spinner to start a new over then. How did you feel when a batsman pulled you for four, Shane?
Look, when any batsman hit you for four, it doesn't matter what sort of shot it was, it was annoying, but I'd always have another chance the next ball.
Another single onto the total. That was a wide. Nothing scored there. That's another dot ball. No runs off that delivery. Another dot ball. That's gone many a mile. He hardly seemed to hit it, yet it sailed over the ropes. Let's take another look at that in replay. 8 scored off the over then. A quick bowler to continue then. No run taken off that ball.
Go.
One more onto the team total. Teams sometimes find it really difficult to bowl out the tail, Shane.
Bowling out the tail, yeah, can be quite tough. It can be frustrating. You just got to keep your patience and try and treat them as a batsman and keep exactly the same plans.
That's another dot ball. I'm going to have a swap of commentary partners here, and joining me now is Tony Gregg.
Thanks, Jonathan, and good morning, everyone.
Go! Stop it!
That was 4 the moment it left the bat.
Oh, super shot again. He's got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
Hi there.
6 runs come from the over then. Quickie to start a new over.
If you want,
get it!
He found the gap with precision.
Great shot, superb. He's just leant into it and stroked it for 4.
Another single onto the total. Another run onto the scoreboard. That's raced away to the boundary.
That wasn't too bad a ball, really. It was just a super shot.
There's been a move away from using specialist wicketkeepers. More emphasis placed on selecting batsmen who can keep as well. Do you think it's just a phase, or is a specialist glove man gone for good?
There's always been debate about wicketkeepers and who, in fact, should be selected in the top teams. I was lucky. The England selectors picked Alan Knott, who turned out, as far as I'm concerned, to be one of the best wicketkeepers ever. He also was very, very good with the bat and worked very hard at that. And that, I think, is what's more important than anything. There is no wicketkeeper that should rest on his laurels.
Get it!
And allow or accept that he's...
That was 4 the moment it left the bat.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
Yeah. That's a disastrously expensive over. So, this is the final over. Another dot ball. One more onto the team total. Another single onto the total.
Come on, run.
Another run onto the scoreboard. One more onto the team total. What do you think makes a great number three then, Tony?
A great number three really must have a solid defence. Remember that it's quite often that he's going to find himself in a situation where he's out in the middle replacing one of the openers before too many overs have gone. So he needs to have the qualities of an...
He found the gap with precision.
Oh, super shot again. He's got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
Let's have a look at the action replay. That's the end of a really important innings. You have to take your hat off to the batting team. That's a big total and certainly won't be easy to match.
That's a daunting total. The opening batsmen will want to make early inroads into the bowling attack to give themselves a fighting chance in this match. The opening bowlers are the key. If they can keep it tight and pick up a couple of early wickets, then they might be in with a chance.
No run taken off that ball. That's raced away to the boundary.
Great shot, superb. He's just leant into it and stroked it for four.
Let's have a look at that in slow motion. Nothing scored there. That's another dot ball. They're looking to put the pressure on now with this attacking field.
Nice bowling.
That's been given as a wide. Another run onto the scoreboard. Six runs taken from the over. No runs off that delivery.
Stay there! Come on, run!
Not a difficult decision for the umpire there. The new batsman won't face for the time being. Another dot ball.
Oh, it's always a great sight for the bowler to see the batsman stumps out of the ground.
So, new batsman on strike. No run taken off that ball. That's out of the ground.
That really does get the bowlers back up. No bowler likes being hit for six.
Let's take a look at that from another angle. Six off the over. Nothing scored there. That's another dot ball. That's a big hit. It's six.
He got everything absolutely right there and was rewarded with six runs.
One more onto the team total. No runs off that delivery. Seven runs scored from the over. That was four the moment it left the bat.
That wasn't too bad a ball, really. It was just a super shot.
Get it! Yep.
He found the gap with precision.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
He set a very defensive field. That is an erratic delivery. That's raced away to the boundary.
Oh, super shot again. He's got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
That was four the moment it left the bat.
Great shot, superb. He's just leant into it and stroked it for four.
Get it!
He found the gap with precision.
That wasn't too bad a ball, really. It was just a super shot.
That's raced away to the boundary.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
Let's take another look at that in replay. Very expensive over indeed. That was four the moment it left the bat.
Oh, super shot again. He's got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
Get it!
He found the gap with precision.
Great shot, superb. He's just leant into it and stroked it for four.
Let's take a look at the slow motion replay. No run taken off that ball. Raced away to the boundary.
That wasn't too bad a ball, really. It was just a super shot.
and the umpire's given it. Let's have a look at the action replay. Well, the bowler will be glad that's over. It's a hugely expensive over. The final over about to be bowled. Another run onto the scoreboard. That's two more to the team total. One more onto the team total.
Go!
Another single onto the total. Moving his men round in the field, trying to find the right combination.
Run!
Congratulations to the winning team. They came out today and attacked the opposition at every opportunity.